Guess what, guys? New settings. What a shock, right? Let's see if we can finish off. I don't know how close I am to the end. Let's see if we can finish off. Just like threw it and looked away. Okay. We splattered all these fools. Okay. Let's just go around collecting ammo and health. Shields. Over there hiding in the corner. Oh. Check these corners. Can't go between that. I said go around. You said go between them. I said don't go between them. Is there any buttons I need to activate? Yeah. Oh. Graffitied this room. Oh shit. Oof. Oh shit. Fuck you, dude. Damn, he had me. He got me all fucked up. Go back for some of this shit. Alright. Let's save again, because we just killed a fuckload of dudes. Step by step. Step by... No. There's a blue key over there. Dude. than you got. The fuck? Oof. This and this. Are they coming this way? Well, we got the blue key. Save again. Alright. Back the way we came. Don't have any card. Oh man, I thought that was my own dude. That dude just... this room one bit. Give me all this ammo and shit. Cool. Luger now, some little thing. You're gonna get yourself fucked up, kid. Maybe not. Fuckers in secret areas.
Ooh, I like it. The sugar sweet kiss of heavy ordinance.
It's this too. Sweet. At least I give you an option to get that in a bunch of different levels. Okay. Sorry. Just readjusting my hand. You got the... I don't know what this is. Why are you running at me like that? Jeez, what the hell? Okay. creepy. Last time we saved. Another red door. There's still yellow and red. Music's pretty epic, kind of. Okay, let's take a look at the map. So the purple place is where we haven't been. Or the blue. Oh shit, you scared me, man. They're like a... Can I jump up there? Something in here. Red key somehow. I'm gonna check out the purple area. How do we get over there? Or that was the secret area? Okay, those are all secret areas. Let's see. Do we go in here at all? No. I thought I explored the whole map. At least now I feel better. Okay. We're making progress again. Thank you. Some of this, some of this. Ooh. Cool. Try not to step on that shit. Damn, my health is low. I got like 2 health. Oh, there's the red key. Give me this help. Jeez. How are we gonna make it? How are we gonna make another Doom guy? Was it touching the floor? Hold on. Fuck. That's some bullshit. We want to go back to that secret area. Let's get some health through the one red door and then see if we can go down there and survive. That would have been like the whole level. Is this the final part? Tower of Babel? Oh boy. Maybe it'll be all boss battle. These dudes better not come off the stand wall. And I got no health. This music. What Oh my god. Cyber demon. That thing is huge. Oh, and I got the sentry gun too. That dude is huge. That was crazy. I couldn't even make it to the help. So is it this one that's the help? How much does this dude take? This is crazy. Hold on. Oh. This is hurting the neck. Okay, we got a different position. Jeez Louise. There's gonna be like an invincibility or something hidden around this map. I'm just gonna run around for a second. So there's multiple moves. Okay. So I got two. What else I got? Alright, where is this giant fucker? Jeez, what the fuck? Okay, so there's multiple ones. panic and I just can't press any of the buttons right. This dude's intimidating. Yeah, I'm gonna try with rockets and shit. I wish I would've found like a BFG. That's probably what was in that red room. I probably could kill this dude, but oh well. I guess now we gotta... Let me save it like this. Jeez, this dude is tough. Fuck. Like running this whole time. I can't do this at normal speed. Okay, here we go. I've been trying to hold down shift with my pinky and that's why I can't do shit. If I'm just always running, now we're good. I do it like that. Jeez. How much does he take? The fuck do you do this? I cannot figure this shit out. Fuck. How long is this video? 32 minutes? Jeez. Jeez, these skulls. Some bullshit. Jeez! Fuck this guy. Okay.